Switching over to basketball tonight, Matt Ludtke will coach his first home game as the Butte High head coach. Our Dom Tibbetts tells us how he plans to steer the Bulldogs program in the right direction.
A new age of Butte High boys basketball is upon us. Tuesday night's overtime defeat to the Dillon Beavers marked the beginning of the Matt Ludtke era. The former Shoto head coach now inherits a Bulldog team in need of a turnaround. And he understands just as much as anybody else the challenges it comes with.
Coming in, first of all, it's kind of one of those things where I'm bringing in a new system and a new style of play, so there's going to be some growing pains no matter what. I'm coming in just looking to get the kids to play my brand of basketball.
And there's always the question of how returning players will adjust to a new style of play. But it appears in the early part of the season, returners like Jake Olson are excited to be a part of the next chapter in the basketball program.
He wants us to be really aggressive, and he brings that to the table. It's really nice. It's weird having like new sets for everything, but you get used to it after a couple practices. We all know what we're doing now. We're pretty excited for the season.
Coach Ludtke understands the difference between Class B and Class AA style of play. So what may work tonight might not work the next game, meaning he'll be ready to make adjustments as the season goes on.
The double A is probably going to be a little bit different. The perception is that everybody kind of likes to slow it down, and there's some really, really great coaches in the double A and stuff like that. But we're going to try and keep that identity, and obviously if we need to make some tweaks along the way, we will.
In Butte, Dom Tibbetts, MTN Sports.
The Butte and Belgrade boys tip off at 6, and the girls will follow thereafter. We'll have full highlights of those games right here at 10.